And head coach of the Cougars Prospect, who is junior resistance department, Cougars champion, champions, and Atlanta. Officials of today's contest are Steven Sarantis, Joseph Rossi, and Delmar Phillips.
Time out Penn State, Lehigh. Thank you. I don't.
It's like he lost all control of his body just now. What about that? If a mole was here, he would have been crying.
Flagrant.
Now you trying to sell the call. I know what you're doing. You dream on shit.
Man, they got my
three.
Thank you. Let's go.
coach again, bro, I'm going to tell him something, bro.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you, bro, you got a point guard that can't shoot, bro. You got somebody else on your team that's spotting up that could dribble the ball and shoot, bro. What are you doing?
You got a point guard that don't want to pass to the high end. Nigga gave him 2 turnovers, bro.
8 points.
How you
playing in the corner? So Burke at the guard.
Hey, that shit illegal to you?
Yeah, how are you, man, right now?
Nigga's a demon.
Nigga got his VPN off.
Come out!
like his chest, like getting the ball up.
Yo, bro. Yo, bro.
That was nasty.
Yo, he blocked that and put him, bro. He boomed him.
Nah, he definitely killed him.
What a body, oh God. Yo, what about that? And that was, he's like, no, Burt, like that.
I would have had to get on him. I would have been tight. Yo, why Trell calling me, bro?
Trell?
Yeah.
You probably seen it.
You probably hear me right now.
White nigga with a white nigga with a